raising little baby girls, working hard, had a job in the straight world. We would laugh, have a smoke in the front room, while the kids sat around watching cartoons. One day, the kids, they were at school, X-Men came around acting like a fool. Shut him out, cause he didn't live there anymore, so he shot her with a bullet through the front door. If it's all up to fate, should I sit back and wait, or pretend I don't care if one day you're not there? How can I understand that it's out of my hands? And with tears in my eyes, I can't only ask why. Remember when the metal fell burning through the air, flying back from the final frontier? Everyone back home waiting on the ground, watching pieces of it all come falling down. Thinking back on the moment when they said goodbye, trying to be brave, trying hard not to cry. When they smiled before they flew into space again, no one ever thought they'd never see the place again. Sometimes when I'm down and I'm feeling low, I sit and think about the people that I used to know. I keep wondering if there really is a master plan. They say there's nothing I can do, cause I'm just a man. Alright. If it's all up to me.